Good afternoon. My name is Juan Esteban Casas. My group is Santiago Salazar, Nicolás Triana Torres, José Alejandro Carrión, and me. We are going to talk about the competence work. Nicolás Triana Torres was in charge of the SMB.
They say we simplify how the physics are present in the construction of Omega. Also, we explain briefly the functioning of the Titanic's engine.
Santiago Salazar and me were in charge of a drawing.
We took 4 hours to make this work. 2 hours of English and 2 of physics.
The materials that we used for this work was 1 pencil, 1 eraser, 1 sharpener, 5 white papers, and some information about the Titanic and pictures of the Titanic.
José Alejandro Carrión was in charge of the English part.
In the writing of the abstract, we focus mostly on the Titanic's most iconic history after a suggestion from a teacher that there